We're in Perrysburg, Ohio, and this is an Ohio historical marker for Amos Spafford.
In 1810, some of the first American settlers in this area were Major Amos Spafford, his wife Olive, and their children Samuel, Aurora, Chloe, and Anna. In 1796, Spafford, a native of Connecticut, was a surveyor for the Connecticut Land Company.
Amos Spafford laid out and named the city of Cleveland. Then in 1810, he moved west to Perrysburg.